Mixed in Key 10 allows seamless integration with Serato DJ software. You can add Mixed in Key 10's industry-leading key, energy, tempo, and cue point results, plus edit all other tags in your audio files so that your Serato music collection is super clean and easy to navigate. Integration between Mixed in Key 10 and Serato can be done in a few simple steps. Let me show you how. First, open Serato and open the Analysis Settings menu. Ensure the key analysis is unchecked and tick the option to analyze for beat grid. It's a good idea to set the tempo range for your chosen genre of music. Close this menu and add your songs to Serato. Reopen the Analysis Settings menu and press Analyze Entire Collection. If you only want to analyze a crate, then select all tracks in the crate and press the Analyze Files button instead. Open Mixed in Key 10 and navigate to Personalize. Go to the Update Tags submenu and tick Update Common Tags. Set the format for energy level, either with just a number or with the word energy and the result number. Either is fine, so it's just personal preference. Now activate the Update Custom Initial Key Tag option. Go to Export Cue Points and activate Exporting to Serato. If you want to overwrite existing cue points in Serato, tick the option below to do this. Otherwise, you can leave this unchecked to retain any cue points already in your Serato collection. Rename files should be turned off unless you're using WAV files or other file formats which don't support ID3 tags. Key notation is best set to Camelot for ease of use, such as finding songs which will mix together harmonically. You can also set the tempo range to match Serato. However, as we're exporting cue points to Serato, we'll be using Serato's beat grid analysis, so the Mixed in Key 10 can align the cue points to match. Once these settings have been updated, you can now add your songs to Mixed in Key 10 for analysis. The analysis will begin automatically. Once analysis is completed, you can open Serato. Select all tracks, go to Files and choose Rescan ID3 Tags. This will update Serato with all the Mixed in Key 10 results. You can now start using Serato and you'll find the Mixed in Key 10 cue points are now available to use once you load a song into a deck.